fielded at the 33. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's loose again. Touchdown, Chicago. A great play there. Joining only Gale Sayers, his men with a 6-touchdown.
It's in the game.
Giffen can do it. Frank Giffen kicks off. He takes the kickoff. Zoom! Giffen is off for 55 yards. Giffen's not through. He kicks that point too.
He was Derek Jeter before Derek Jeter.
Had a lot of ads, did a lot of commercials.
And all the ladies are like, ooh, Mr. Giffen, take me out for an egg cream or whatever we do in 1952 was all sexy like.
NFL is not America's obsession at that point. Giffen was a huge part of turning the NFL into something close to what it is today.
If you're a pretty boy in the NFL, then the ugly Mamelukes on the other team are not gonna like you.
I mean, Chuck Benderek nearly killed him. He just literally clotheslined him. That's how they played back then. Imagine if you did that today. Benderek'd be out of the game for at least a year.
Gifford's on the ground, and the ref's just looking up. There's no flag.
I don't really like you, Chuck Benderek.
The picture is right in my mind right now. Is Chuck standing him over and while he's laying on the field.
Benderek hit him so hard that Gifford retired. And 18 months later came back as a wide receiver because they thought he'd get less hits.
After a year's layoff, Frank Gifford regains his old form.
Makes the All-Star team as a wide receiver, averaging over 20 yards a catch. This guy's a great wide receiver, too.
You name it, and Gifford can do it. Frank Gifford kicks off. He takes the kickoff. Zoom! Gifford is off for 55 yards. Gifford's not through. He kicks that point, too.
With that, we send you out to Soldier Field in Chicago. That's where we'll find our broadcast team.
All right, thank you, in Chicago. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Cleveland Browns and the Chicago Bears. Hi again, everybody. I'm Brandon Gordon. To my left, as always, he's Charles Davis. And Charles, we saw the open. We've got a couple of great running backs in this game tonight, each capable of putting a team on his back.
And I'm excited to talk about the runners, not just the passers, who have a big hand in who's going to win this game. Both of these guys.
So they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down. The call's going to be good, but a show of confidence. Hey, I'll get confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for it.
Second half.
Every team has confidence going into the start of games, but sometimes you get it rocked a little bit, and this certainly applies here for them. But guess what? Just what you said, this touchdown can give them their belief back that they can win in the second half.
Far back, but they're going for it on fourth and goal.
Here we go! One, nine, touch!
They'll look to throw. Change the complexion of half number two.
Yeah, it changes your morale, changes your outlook. But even before that, let's see if they decide to kind of squid kick or what they're going to do on the kickoff. Because you're going to give up a big...
And he's able to get it out of there, and this is a pretty good kick. That's taking it around the 40. And he's going to be out of bounds down to the 25. 35 yards on the return. Picked up some good blocks as well. And this offense set up with a very short field. First and 10 inside the 20. Third down.
Well, there was second long, now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
On the camera shot, love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And all the way in.
Every time he touches the ball, he's a threat to score.
First carry for Thomas Rawls. There goes Thomas Rawls. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. We'll be right back.
change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach because this
man all the way in. They come out here in the eye. First carry for Thomas Rawls. Cuts it out to the sideline. There goes Thomas Rawls. And all the way in, touch.
Yeah, he needed to be in a different play because that one just meshed perfectly for the defense. All the gaps were filled except for the one.
And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Back to the line there. Now Wilson on second down. This is Reese on the ground. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle.
They go back to the air here after the INT. It's caught outright by Graham. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown.
They'll
bring one of the tight ends in motion left.
So this should just be a simple
here
kneel.
Here we go.
I agree, Tony. I looked at my time management chart. It says 10
zone call.